screen, which is the live screen. So after the break, you know, everybody kind of examines the five seconds.
Right. You know what we're talking about? I see him do it. I just haven't had it yet. We're back on though, right?
Pull it up, see if make sure we see it.
His phone's dead. He's getting ready to shut up.
That one stopped. It's going to be a new one.
There you go. Just hit play.
His phone's going to shut off in a second.
About dead?
Yeah, 1%.
Oh, shit. You got a charger for that phone, Pat? It's a, just a...
Okay, we're back here.
It's a droid charge. It's got 1%.
We're back here. Sorry for the loss. We had to start the stream back up. It just gives us 4 hours. We got it back going now. It's a race to two, I think, isn't it?
Yeah, I think it's a race to two now.
We got Randy Johnson Jr. and Chuck Thompson, and Chuck had a lead. Randy whittled away, so it's race to two here at the train wreck. He hit that one pretty good. Pretty big game.
Ain't you supposed to be working, Kyle?
He's still not in a real bad spot. He's got a kind of a tight angle, but he can avoid that side pocket here. It's gonna be okay. It's a big game. It's definitely a big game. Just tuning in here. It's race to two here down between Chuck Thompson and Randy Johnson Jr. Chuck's at the table.
Rick Rankin and Nikki Hammond, table two.
All right, I'm up.
Good luck, Mick. Randy made a good shot here. Chuck kind of left him back. Chuck left him a shot to get back in this.
That's where I sell my pool sticks. I know somebody else. I know a couple guys. Hey, Billy.
Hell, I don't know.
Hey, 500's out of the main guy coming, all right? What's he trying to do?
Yeah,
definitely. Get in the way a little bit.
It's Randy Johnson Jr. on the hill. Chuck's kind of in a tight spot here. Randy shot an excellent save there on Chuck. One-nine could definitely be a possibility if Chuck don't make a good hit here.
He would much rather rub your leg than mine, I guarantee you that.
I got the nine out of there, but he gave Randy a ball in hand here. It's not a good phone. So Randy's got a chance here if he can get out to go ahead and clinch this thing. Clinch this match. Randy needs one game to Chuck's two.
Hey, I'm way the fuck down here. You better be glad you're here. Hey, am I drinking that
water? Got some balls tied up. Four's tied up a little bit. Five's tough. Randy shot him up. Shot another safe, maybe to
take this, give me my can so I can sip it off.
Win in here, Pat. Chuck's kind of in a tight spot there. Randy shot a nice save there to.
They're playing three foul.
No three foul rule.
High five. All right. Yeah, no care. Hey, we sat up there earlier. I gave her off.
Well, they did.
They don't have enough.
They did.
She told me earlier, she's like, bang shit.
Car real loud.
Chuck shot the nine out of the way there to prevent Randy from shooting that 1-9 combo.
I also have a Jacoby for sale. Anybody want one?
Randy's going to go ahead and go up, clear up for the run now. If he can get back on that, the trouble ball really would be the 4-6. Can't see if anybody's talking or anything.
So, work put me up at, I have a trauma coming.
Okay, all right. Huh? No, I was saying phone's dead, so I can't see if anybody's. Still not.
You were setting me up for failure. Like, I don't understand what their plan is here. They're trying to fire me. No, it's not here for them. I would have got the room for free.
That's a good shot by Randy. Randy's in a pretty good position here. Makes the 7, 6 for the 8. Might have just got him. Chuck gave him a good run. Chuck conceded the match. Randy Johnson got him. Okay, I'm going to have to get off here, guys. I'm going to be playing Will Freeman, so thanks for tuning in.
Pizza?
sponsor thing.
Yeah. Thank you. protect my voice with a little citrus juice or something. Or check my messages on my phone, whatever, you know.
Alright guys, we got Will Freeman leading Nate McGahey 4-1 in a race to 8 right now.
Thank you. was just a second angle, wasn't it?
Five minutes, see what happens. Yes.
watch it. It's going to show, doesn't it? Guys, looks like we're back in action. Got TJ Hammond and Wayne Jenkins. Both these guys are going to seven. Should be a good match. Thank you. for anybody just watching, this is TJ Hammond and Wayne Jenkins. Race to seven. TJ won the first rack. Yeah, it's... Hey, James, how are you? What's up, Sloppy Joe? Looks like got a pretty good combo here. Should no problem. Oh, that makes the score 2-0, TJ, in a race to seven. Hey guys, if you don't mind, if you're watching, share the link. Maybe some other people will get on. This is a free stream. It is live. We're here in Benton, Illinois at the Train Wreck. $500 added handicap tournament. There's Big Herm. Hey, left TJ a shot on the one. The two ball, a little bit tough spot. Well, I guess the two's over here. That six is confusing me. TJ did leave a shot. The six is still in a rough position.
Well,
Hey guys, thanks for watching. Let's keep sharing the post if you don't mind. Let's try to get as many people watching as we can. It's a tough field, good tournament over here. Had a little over 4,000 in the Calcutta. There will be a second Calcutta at the final eight. Got a good angle to get onto six or move it. Wayne gets out here, that makes the score 2-1, TJ, in a race to 7. Welcome, Eric Canary, the Birdman. I was wondering, this is a double elimination format, 9-ball, race to your handicap, somewhere between a 4 and an 8. Rack your own, 9-ball does not count in the bottom two. Eric, I think there's probably still, I'm going to guess, 16 to 20 of us left. Maybe a little more. Ah, it's a bad row, bad row. This is the loser side here, one lost side. TJ's got a pretty good looking table here. Don't see any major issues. No problem, buddy. Thanks for watching. Came up a little shorter on that, so he's got to make a little bit of something happen here. I got to came up with a shot. Good shot. I'd say that's going to put him out. Going to make the score 3-1, TJ, in a race to 7. How you doing there, Tommy Fishbowl Co? Razor Ray Schultz. Hey Ray, just an FYI, I got the green light for you. I'll give you a call and we'll talk about it. those of you just coming in, this is a race to seven, alternate break, nine ball. And this particular game here, it's a race to seven. TJ leads Wayne Jenkins 3-1. Kyle Hargis, you're off work. You're supposed to be down here. Tough break. Last two breaks by TJ and Wayne. Been a scratch. Thanks, Tommy. Don't see a whole lot of trouble on this table. Wayne Jenkins is from the local area here. He's a pretty solid player. Welcome, Steve Boyer. There, my little sister coming in to watch her little brother play. Guys, those of you watching, if you don't mind, hit share on your screen there. Let's try to build the audience pool here and get as many people watching as we can. It's a free stream live here in Benton, Illinois at the train wreck. Real good tournament, tough field. It is a handicap event, somewhere between a 4 and an 8. This game here is going to make the score 3-2, TJ Hammond over Wayne Jenkins. Pretty good run out by Wayne. If you could just not hear that train, you would know why they call this place a train wreck. Very nice bar, though. Got four nice playing valley pool tables. Nice, plenty of room. Bouncing between 15 and 20. Want to join me?
Not much of a talker online.
You're gonna say much? I won't put you on the spot.
What do you do? I played that lane though. Plays good.
Yeah.
Yeah, Wayne's breaking here. It's like I said, 3-2 TJ.
Are you hearing people talk?
Yes.
You're just reading.
Yeah.
I was like, wait.
Hey Dre. Yeah, I just read theirs. This is the first time we've done a stream since.
Oh, cool.
We did for $60.
How'd you do that in-house lead thing? That lead you did, what'd that cost you?
Well, you just
keep the pay for the DCA sanctioned license. It's cheap. A couple hundred bucks, is it? $250. Do you have to be played on diamonds?
No, they don't got anything.
feel like a badass team. So what we did is we gave away a bumper rating. And we said, look, no more than this bumper rating can play as a team on a given night. No more than this many 8-players. So we could draw more people.
I figured I wanted to talk to you about that.
Yeah. We got 19 watching now, guys. Thanks. Appreciate the shares. Let's keep it shared. If you don't mind, get as many people as we can watching. Leave some comments. You got something to say? Looks like Wayne's got ball in hand here with the like a four ball is about the only trouble ball. It's not a whole lot of trouble. Alright, we jumped up to 22 people. I appreciate it. For those of you just joined, got a 4,000 into Calcutta. There will be a second Calcutta to Final 8. This is a 500 added Calcutta tournament. Wayne's run out kind of comes down to this shot here, whether it gets on this four ball or not. Looks like he hit it pretty good.
That's me and you play next.
You're going to be back on that back table where I played every game?
I don't know. I got my buddy Chris Brown here sitting with me. Unfortunately, we're both in the one loss side, and we get the pleasure of playing each other our next match. You can buy them. We got two of them up there. You buy them at Best Buy. This is over 100. This stuff here is more than expensive stuff.
What's that, routers and shit?
Yeah. Oh. Well, he's got a shot on the six, not necessarily one he wants, but he's got it. Tell people to share it. Most we've had yet. Hey, we're up to 27 viewers now, guys. 28. I appreciate the shares. Just keep them going. Hi, Tanya. A score of 3-3. Sorry, had a little bit of technical difficulty there, but we got a 3-3 race to 7 here with TJ Hammond and Wayne Jenkins. TJ's breaking. This is a rack your own 9 ball, don't count in the bottom 2.
Still showing here.
Yeah, I will for a second.
Oh, now it ain't yet. Why is it not
doing it
for sale. I'm losing my mind back there.
And they're like, well, we're just going to play that match. Up.
This match is that.
But he said, no, not the match. Just that game you got to play over. And your guy had to play as a six. And I said, well, what's that guy doing? He's a four. So I was like, he goes, well, this is it. He goes, we will give you money back.
Can they hear me? All right, guys, we're experiencing a little bit of difficulty. We're back up and running in just a minute.